Hello, good morning. Welcome to year 2021. And again, welcome also to my YouTube channel. This is your host, Santos Capellan Jr., wishing you a good day. Now, today what I'm going to do is explain how I was able to prepare my stormwater treatment BMS graphics. So just like what I'm saying, you will be able to come up with the final points for this system by thoroughly checking the mechanical specification or the IFC drawing and the material submittals of the one which are going to provide this complete set of the said system. Okay, so this stormwater treatment system is just a collecting of all the rainwaters from the outside area of the project. Then it will be collected into one water tank or the rainwater tank. Then from that rainwater tank, there will be two filters. So it will pass a filtering system composed of sand filter and carbon filter. So there are two pumps that will be feeding this rainwater to the filtering system. So filter feed pump one and filter feed pump two. Okay, so I have also here the monitoring points. Run trip, run trip, run trip, run trip. Okay, so as you can see here, the scope of building management system here is only monitoring. So the supplier of this complete system, they will bring their own control panel with PLC and with stager. This stager is the one controlling the time for cleaning the filters or the time for backwashing. Okay. Now we have one pump here, the backwash speed pump. Now, as you know, these things work through differential pressure sensor. So across the filter, there will be one differential pressure switch that will tell the system when to do the backwashing. As you know, and I already explained it in my previous tutorial, that these filters, the top of it will become dirty because of the filtered materials or the dirt filtered on top of it. So during backwashing, these debris will be backwashed and will go to the drain line. Now, BMS is also monitoring the level of the rainwater tank and the irrigation water tank. Okay. Now, there will come a time that this, let's say, if there is a heavy rain, then there will come a time that this irrigation tank is already full. So the only chance here, so the rainwater will overflow and it will go to the main sewer line where the drain line of this or the overflow line of this rainwater tank is connected. Okay, so basically to treat the water, they are injecting coagulant and chlorine, okay, in the pipeline so that it will be treated. So the final product of this stormwater treatment will go to the irrigation water tank that will irrigate the landscaping of the entire project. So this is how you are going to create your BMS graphics for stormwater treatment system. Again, this is a mechanical system, and the supplier will bring their own electrical panel with their own PLC, programmable logic controller, to control the automatic operation of this entire system. So as again, the scope of BMS here is just purely monitoring. So again, thank you very much for watching this short video clip, and I do hope I gave you an idea how are you going to prepare your BMS graphics for a stormwater treatment system. Again, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe, and you can click also the notification bell, and you can always leave a comment so we can discuss whatever question you have in your mind within my capacity. So once again, Santos wish you a good day, and God bless us all, and saying bye for now.